And welcome everybody, GTII on 7 February. So this is start with six planning. That's a step by step in this video. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and the like. This is going to help us provide more videos about what it's going to be. When we have to check this out, whenever we have to see that it's going to be provided on the list of the next targets. So there is no problem about this. Whenever we have to see that it's going to be GTII on 7 February. And let's see what is going to be for surprise news today next. That is going to be this movements, and we have to see that it's going to be this resistance, and this is support. So that is going to be, it's going to be increased like this. That GTII first price prediction that I can provide as a trader here, and there is no problem about that. It's going to be shaken out. So there is no problem about what we can do for the next price prediction. If you have to shake that out, and we think that it's going to be about the slope line that is happening here. And we have to watch this trend line, and we have to see that is going to be that movement is going to be increasing here, and that is going to be absolutely the thing that I am sharing through GTII stock like this. So that is thing that is still having no problem through what we wanted to have to focus on in our mind. This is still a thing that is going to be a purpose for making this increase in momentum as a new wave, and it's going to be totally different from the previous wave. Global tech industries, global stock is very important in our generation, so that is still very important to know that it's going to be about the resistance here, and this is going to be about support, another resistance. Okay, maybe this resistance. To indicate that is still having good indications through what is going to be upcoming for GTII stock like this. So as you know that we have some knowledge about what is going to be through the next targets or the next days about this stock, whenever we have to see that it's going to be the things that upcoming for the GTII news today. And think about it, you have to control yourself in your mind that your investment should be accurate, and you have to avoid risks about the price that it starts to fall from to down. And if you have the value that you have invested is higher than that you have to see it that had been falling, so that thing that is going to be not accurate for you to be fine, and that is going to be led to loss. And so that you have to think about what I could explain here on the price predictions and analysis that I could have here on the channel. So thank you guys for watching, and see you next episode about GTII stock.